There's a breed of man with a calloused hand, for his work is harder than most. And he takes a stand, not on the land, but the deck of a fishing boat. Now his specialty is barramundi, but he'll take a salmon or two. I've even been told that catfish and all go into the packaging too. So run out the nets, haven't got enough yet, got to catch a barramundi for you. You can bake it or fry it, never know till you try it, you can even cook it up in a stew. Just roll them in flour and fry them on the stove, or chuck them in the fire and cook them on the coals. Serve with rice and a pannock and a tea, some chips and salad, any way you'll do me. Barramundi. So run out the nets, haven't got enough yet, got to catch a barramundi for you. You can bake it or fry it, never know till you try it, you can even cook it up in a stew. Just roll them in flour and fry them on the stove, or chuck them in the fire and cook them on the coals. Serve with rice and a pannock and a tea, some chips and salad, any way you'll do me. Barramundi. Now they work with the tide and tempers are tried by catfish and crab in the net. An occasional shout, how we gonna get it out, there's a bloody big croc in it yet. But a good sharp knife gets them out of strife, they'll cut the reptile free. And the skipper might swear and pull out his hair, it's a rugged old life on the sea. So run out the nets, haven't got enough yet, go to catch a barramundi for you. You can bake it or fry it, never know till you try it, you can even cook it up in a stew. Just roll them in flour and fry them on the stove, or chuck them in the fire and cook them on the coals. Serve with rice and a pannock and a tea, some chips and salad, any way you'll do me. Barramundi. 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 So run out the nets, haven't got enough yet, go to catch a barramundi for you. You can bake it or fry it, never know till you try it, you can even cook it up in a stew. Just roll them in the flour and fry them on the stove, or chuck them in the fire and cook them on the coals. Serve with rice and a pannock and a tea, some chips and salad, any way you'll do me. Barramundi. Now a barramundi boat is fairly small, 12 metres long at the most, with four in a crew all living on stew, for their rations are nothing to boast. And for weeks on end these unshaven men breaking their backs for a crust, just to be let down when they get into town by an unpaying skipper gone bust. So run out the nets, haven't got enough yet, go to catch a barramundi for you. You can bake it or fry it, never know till you try it, you can even cook it up in a stew. Just roll them in a flour and fry them on the stove, or chuck them in the fire and cook them on the coals. Serve with rice and a pannock and a tea, some chips and salad, any way you'll do me. Barramundi.